myself. I had to hurry or I'd lose them.
Elevador! Entra! Entra, caralho!
Cala a boca, sua vadia!
Está ali!
Cala a boca, sua puta!
They were headed for the helicopter pad. I had to get to the roof before Giovanna and Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it. What a view. I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a bit of class of psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple of more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
Pull me up! Porra, pelo amor de Deus!
All I said!
Come on, come on! Jesus, Max! I can't leave you alone for 5 minutes! What the hell happened in there?
They jumped us! Same guys from the party, I think. They grabbed the girls and Marcelo, but he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just the guy paying you lots of money to protect me.
Yeah, what were you drinking?
Bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Oi, olha!
Look, there they are!
Giovanna! Giovanna!
Quick, get after them!
Are you crazy? We can't just leave her! Max, you gotta do something! Come on! Get the rifle back there!
She's there!
side, Passos. Get us down there.
Right. I'm headed to the helipad.
Shit. Max!
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 Goddamn army of these goons. Clearly somebody wanted these girls bad. Or maybe they just assumed the Broncos security team consisted of more than a drunk American has-been and a Brazilian never-was who should have paid more attention in flying school. Either way, I needed to find Giovanna before they did.
Branco. Foi por isso que viemos aqui. O Serrano vai cortar nosso saco, Serrano!